know, once they make it to the green room, that is the performing arts program. That's my program. That's what I specialize in. But these kids right here, some of them started as infants downstairs in the baby room. And I try not to get emotional, because as you see, they are prepping for the first grade. So by June, they'll be graduating and going into the first grade. But a lot of them were babies, starting as 3 months old, and now they're like 5 and 6 years old.
Wow.
So let's give them another one. Is a member from the famous group, gospel group called Fire.
Yeah.
Yeah. I take no credit for the vocals and the work you see with the green room. Mr. Cooper has been coming in every day, about 6-7 weeks, working on their vocals, and I think so far for what you can see, he's done a phenomenal job. Because the spirit of him, the anointing of him, you know who's good. They'll let you know who's bad about him. You just got to pay attention.
That's right.
I'm very visible when it comes to the people who you put in your presence. And I'm so happy that Ms. Johnette introduced Mr. Cooper to us. Please buy his CD. Please buy the CD. They got phenomenal 5 of them. And they're called Fire.
The Root Fire.
Root Fire.
Oh, it's not enough.
bilingual. Y'all didn't know that. We sprung that on you. So now we're going to move to the curtain. Oh, if anybody would like to come up front, we have some seats in the front. We have two here. There's one in the corner. If anybody needs a seat. Now, this is probably one of the cutest things I've seen. We have Miss Jenna Mallory with All I Want for Christmas is My Two Front Teeth. It is absolutely adorable. Jenna, go ahead and take your place in front of my seat.
And she's listening.
All right.